Mango leaves. Now today I am talking about the mango leaves. In this video you will see about the 15 benefits of mango's leaves. 15 wonderful benefits of mango leaves for skin, hair and health. Mango, the king of fruits, is quite popular throughout the world. Not only the taste and variety it comes with, but the health benefits of mango leaves are also well known. But why only the fruit? Surprisingly, the mango leaves are also equally important for your health. The botanical name of mango leaf, as well as the scientific name of mango leaf, is mingifritica. Are mango leaves edible? Yes, the fresh mango leaves are surely edible. The tender mango leaves are often used for cooking a number of dishes and eaten too. They provide health benefits in a number of ways, yet they can be allergic to some people, particularly to those who are allergic to mangoes. According to mango leaf information, the leaves of the mangoes are toxic. So, be careful while using them. Here we enlisted 15 best mango leaves uses for skin, hair and health. Let's have a look into them. 1. Benefits of mango leaves for diabetes. The tender mango leaves contain tannins named anthocyanidins, which are helpful in the treatment of diabetes. When the dry mango leaves to cure diabetes are used in a powdered form, they help in treating angiopathy diabetes as well as retinopathy diabetes. The compound named 3-beta-terexrol along with ethyl acetate help in treating hyperglycemia too. How to consume mango leaves? To use mango leaves for diabetes, simply boil around 10 to 15 leaves of the mango tree. Leave the water overnight to cool and drink it on an empty stomach in the morning. Drinking mango leaf tea is also helpful for treating diabetes around 2 times in a day. 2. Mango leaves for high blood pressure. The health benefits of mango leaves also include maintaining the blood pressure levels for the youths these days. The leaves contain nutrients which are much helpful in reducing the blood pressure levels. Along with this, the leaves are quite effective in making the blood vessels strong, which is essential in the treatment of varicose veins. How to consume mango leaves? For working on the blood pressure levels, obtain the health benefits of boiled mango leaves in either warm state of cold one on empty stomach. You can also opt to drink tea made using mango leaves around 2 times. 3. Mango leaves for weight loss. Similar to papaya, the mango leaves come with a number of essential nutrients that help in reducing weight. The list of mango leaves benefits and uses also includes cutting weight, as it contains enzyme papain which boosts digestion. Again, it also increases the production of leptin hormone and regulates the accumulation of fats in the body and eliminates it too. The active elements in the mango leaf reduce your desire to eat more and keep you full. How to consume mango leaves? For reducing weight, add mango leaves in your diet for around a month. Drinking mango leaf water on empty stomach or mango leaf tea is also advisable. 4. Dissolve gall and kidney stones. Surprisingly, the mango leaf powder benefits also include the treatment of kidney stones and gall stones too. If the powder is used on a daily basis, it would shade away from the stones in the kidney, break them and throw them out of your body through urination. The leaves are the best form for removing the harmful toxins from the body. Through the water, it becomes possible to dissolve the kidney stones in a natural way. How to consume mango leaves? Take some mango leaves and dry them. Powder them and mix them in water. Keep the water overnight and drink it on an empty stomach every morning. 5. Treats restlessness. Does your body feel tired even if you haven't worked for long hours? Wait a minute. You can treat yourself through the benefits of mango leaves in a natural way. For the people suffering from restlessness, anxiety or tiredness, the mango leaves are the best home remedy to rely on for quick relief. They contain properties that boost your mood and help in refreshing your mind and body, treating your uneasiness. How to consume mango leaves? The use of mango leaves for restlessness can be obtained by merely adding around 2 to 3 glasses of tea from mango leaves to the bathing water. See more, mango health benefits. 6. Cures respiratory problems. Are you suffering from any kind of respiratory problems? Want to cure it in a chemical-free way? The medicinal uses of mango leaves would help you out. The leaves have proved to be a boon for the people suffering from bronchitis, asthma, and other respiratory issues. Using the water in the warm state is sure to help you clearing the voice loss too. How to consume mango leaves? Take some mango leaves and boil them in the water. When boiled, add some honey to the warm water. Drinking such water 2 or 3 times in a day would bring quick results. 7. Stops hiccups. Hiccups are surely troublesome. Even while trying different ways to stop them, it becomes impossible at times to stop it. The health benefits of mango tree leaf not only include curing the hiccups but also helps in solving other throat issues too. Among the various home remedies, the mango leaves are a great way to deal with hiccups and throat issues. No doubt, drinking the warm water with mango leaves daily would be beneficial for your throat. For hiccups, there is another way too. How to consume mango leaves? The mango leaves and its uses for hiccups include burning some mango leaves and inhaling the smoke for quick results. 8. Healing burns. Did you know mango tree leaves benefits also include healing skin burns? The uses of mango leaves for the skin can be beneficial. The leaves of mango tree contain essential properties and nutrients that help in healing the burns and scalds on the skin. Again, the anthocyanin and elements in the mango leaves which are helpful in keeping any kind of bacterial infection from the burns on the skin. This gives you instant relief from the burns. How to consume mango leaves? Dried mango leaves benefits for burns. Take some mango leaves and burn them. Take the ash of the leaves and apply it on the burns. 9. Prevents various stomach ailments. The health benefits of mango leaf tea also include a good list of stomach issues. The mango leaves are filled with properties like antimicrobial and antioxidant which are helpful for getting instant relief from a number of stomach ailments. It works as the best tonic for your stomach if used on a regular basis. The antioxidant advantages of mango leaves remove unwanted toxins from the body, clearing your gut and stomach. How to consume mango leaves? Boil some water. Place some mango leaves in the warm water and close the lid. Leave the water overnight and drink the water the next morning after straining on an empty stomach. 10. Cure earaches. Having a painful ear is too irritating. There can be various reasons behind the pain. Compared to other home remedies, the benefit of mango leaf would be more effective on the earaches. The mango leaves are rich in a number of nutrients like saponins, flavonoids, alkaloids, etc. that help in curing the earaches. How to consume mango leaves? For using the mango leaves for relief from the ear pain, take some mango leaves and extract the juice from it. Pour around 1 teaspoon of mango leaves extract similar to eardrops and 11. Reduce the risk of hypertension. Hypertension is an issue that is prevailing among various people these days. The ratio includes old age more. The list of mango leaf tea benefits also counts hypertension as one. The mango leaves are helpful in treating hypertension as well as making the blood vessels fragile, which can lead to an increase in the risk of developing hypertension. How to consume mango leaves? Look for dried mango leaves uses by making some mango leaf tea out of it. Also, drinking mango leaves the water is helpful for quick results. Practicing mango leaf water on an empty stomach daily comes with a magical impact on controlling hypertension. 12. Treating cough and cold. Are the cough and cold harassing you? Want to get rid of it quickly? What if I tell you the medicinal uses of mango tree leaves includes curing cough and cold? The flavonoids and antioxidant properties of the mango leaves help in healing the cold and cough effectively. Along with cough and cold, the leaves are also effective for asthma. The uses for mango leaves not only cures cough but also helps you soothe the throat. How to consume mango leaves? For curing a cold and cough, drink warm boiled water containing mango leaves. Add some honey to the water, which helps in curing cough properly and also soothes the throat. 13. Cures dysentery. Dysentery is a situation which is too hectic to handle. And if bleeding is observed along with it, the situation worsens. Luckily, this situation can be cured in a natural way. Dysentery is included in the list when it comes to what are the health benefits of mango leaves. Using the mango leaves in various forms can help in curing the situation. How to consume mango leaves. Take some dry mango leaves and crush them to powder. Take this powder 3 times a day till cured. You can also intake mango leaves water by boiling it for additional benefit. 14. Mango leaves for black hair. Are you tired of using those chemical dyes damaging your hair? Here is a natural solution to your coloring. The mango leaves use for hair includes giving it a natural black color. The flavonoids present in the mango leaves have the ability to color the hair black and naturally without adding any kind of chemical in it. How to consume mango leaves. Take some tender mango leaves or fresh leaves from a soft branch and make a paste out of it. Add water if required to make a thick paste. Apply the paste on the hair and wash your hair after around 15 minutes with water. 15. Mango leaves for hair growth. The mango leaves for hair growth is among the ancient natural techniques used for growing hair quickly. The leaves are rich in nutrients like vitamin C and A, which boosts the production of collagen that is important for healthy hair. The technique is also helpful for dull hair as it adds shine to the hair. It also treats dandruff in your scalp by nourishing it. Please like and share my videos and also subscribe my channel for more videos.